gonna happen.
Yeah. Sleep on a rock.
Yeah. Yeah.
You get some lobster?
Yeah.
Was it good?
What do we eat, man?
It's the night before the season.
Yeah.
We're eating these big giant crustaceans from the Atlantic, the Northern Atlantic. Gordon and John Taylor came in from Alabama. They're eating some lobster.
What's up?
How's it going?
And they're going to try to knock New Hampshire off the list. I think the big question is, what are the turkeys going to do with this wind? And if we're going to be able to hear them or see them or whatnot. So we're going to eat these guys, and then we're going to get in the truck and try to locate some birds for the morning.
Look at those big claws. Look at those big claws.
They're not gonna gobble tonight. Like they're gonna gobble. We're gonna sneak up and see if we can't see one of these birds, maybe in the tree, because they're kinda gonna be skylined. But if not, we'll just start here and see what happens. We got real windy conditions, cold windy, so is what it is.
Well, it's May 1st, opening day of New Hampshire's turkey season. John came up, he was at Brett's yesterday, helping the Alabama guys get some birds roosted, so he met me here this morning, or in central New Hampshire, so a lot of birds up here. We're gonna get in here. I didn't roost them last night, but pretty much know what these birds are doing. They're working back into this big pine stand, and then they'll work throughout the day and work across the road into this yard. So see what happens. We're gonna get back in there and try to get them to gobble, get underneath them. It's gonna get windy, so hopefully bang them off the roost.
along the top. She's in the way. I'm on the top. Straight ahead. The one right down the rock wall. Alright, she's in the way. Hold on. Right behind the head. Yep. You still on him? Yep. Alright, just easy. We might be able to get another one here. Good job.
Down here, and we wanted to get to these two pines just so we were basically in the timber for when they gobbled, and I hooted there. That was basically the last thing you probably heard, because they gobbled right there. The entire time we could hear one drumming, he was right back behind this clump of pines, and they hammered right there, and we knew we had to get up to at least this rock wall. So we came, got up here, got to the rock wall, sat down. And then everything happened.
Everything.
Everything happened. We only tried to do a quick little switcheroo, but
it wasn't happened.
Yeah. If we were sitting right next to each other, we would have been.
Maybe.
But, yeah. That was sweet, though.
That's what we want right
there. It was nice to see one get smoked and just fold.
He didn't even flop, did he?
Yeah, I saw him flop once. And
did you?
Yeah.
Toasted him. So,
well,
we're
going
to go
check
tag
him out.
Yeah, we're going to go tag him. And then we gotta go back to the truck that way anyway, so we're going back towards those birds.
See if we can fire them up again. This old girl's seen some death this year.
This is my second bird with this guy.
Yeah. Gun's not even has more birds than months it's been alive with us.
I've killed a lot of birds now with the SA-20. Ready, let's reveal the hooks. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Yeah!
That one's bigger.
Pulling that one off. Yeah, how about that beard?
Yeah,
I can see you have a nice beard. It's a nice thick one for that beard, isn't it? That's sweet, dude. Hell yeah.
Congrats.
Thanks, sweet.
He gobbled and he you know, so. Cool. That's cool.
It's sweet.